Buonasera, dear friends. Second short pre-performance talk with Marcus Verba.
Yes.
And we have a concert this evening once more. And
concert number four.
This is number four, yes. And we are before the concert. And so I'm going to ask you, Marcus, what usually you do before the concert? You eat something special? You do some special exercise? There is something that you always do everywhere, like write?
Now, the most important thing that I always do is when I go into the theater and I don't know it, like today, I go directly on stage and try the acoustic. This I'm doing. This is the most important thing. Eating, warming up is always different because when I feel well, I warm up only about 30 seconds, that's all.
And this happens also when you go in a new opera house?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. Okay. I have to know the acoustic and the situation, how the people are seated and everything. It's the most important thing. I tell you, artists, that's the most important thing.
It's the most important thing. Okay, see you after tomorrow.
Yeah, see you after tomorrow.
Ciao.
Ciao.